people of the earth confuse me a lot. Why do they associate trust with happiness? I have seen a lot of trusting people crying hysterically, disappointed. If you trust too much, disappointment is an eventuality, not a possibility.